face, but you can't see a walrus or an otter with a PhD. Sea lions join with you and me, all together in sea lion high. I'm Principal Twitney. Now, while you're here with us in the auditorium, we ask that you please keep your face coverings on at all times. And at the end of today's little assembly, we will be dismissing students in groups. So stay seated until your zone is released. That said, I'd like to introduce you to your class president, it's Seymour! Seymour, I know that you are aware today is the day of the big test. I also know that you have been preparing, but there's no such thing as too much preparation, so why don't you head to the library? You can get in some last-minute studying. Now, let me tell you a little bit about the test. It is divided into three parts. The first section is multiple choice. The second section is the essay. Hi, Neutron. Hi, Clyde. You guys are running late. What's your excuse?
Oh, we're so sorry we're running a little bit late. It's because we were busy making some TikTok videos.
Oh. The only thing going TikTok, it's my watch. You two should move along. It's almost time for gym class.
Yes, sir. Come on.
Okay. As I was explaining, the test comes in three parts. There's a... What's that noise? The test comes in... We've sprung a leak! Oh, the plumbing in this school really has gone down the drain. Thank you. Well, we better get this repaired. I'll go over here to the pump room and I'll just fiddle with some of these valves. Today's test.
Warning! Warning! Water dump is imminent.
Water dump?
Please clear the area.
What area?
Please clear the area.
See the... Ah! Look out! Over here, I'll get a mop. Oh, hey, Blair, I hope you're ready for today's big test. I hate to see you fail again.
No worries, Mr. T. This is your lucky year. I'm finally gonna graduate from high school.
Don't clap. He's been held back 13 times.
Hey.
Speaking of time, I need to go up. The Golden Girls are on, and I can't miss my marathon. Blair, you better keep studying for that test. Study, study, study!
Study, schmuddy! I don't need to study for no stupid test. Why, you might ask?
Why?
Because I just stole it! Yourselves. Behold, the answers to the big test. With these, I'm finally going to get out of this crummy school. Now I just need to put them somewhere where they're going to be perfectly safe, and only I will know where they're! Yeah, y'all need to work on that, people.
All right, students, it's finally time for gym class, but I've got some good news, bad news. The bad news is the gym coach is stuck in I-4 traffic. The good news is I'm going to fill in. During gym class, Seymour will go first. He's going to demonstrate the high dive. Then Seymour will show us the fast swim before coming to the center of the gymnasium to finish with swag. Oh, well, hi, Seymour. Stay right there. You're ready to go. Ready before I was. There's a little snack to get you going. Let's see the high dive. Okay. That was great. Now, Seymour, I need you to gather all of your speed. I need you to gymnasium, and you need to do your big finish. That's where you will have the opportunity to show everyone how you finish with swag. Tell you what, why don't you hit the showers? We'll let you go to the locker room and you can cool off. Now, we're going to give Clyde a chance to do the same things. We'll start with Clyde doing the high dive.
Hey, Principal Twimby, we're over here.
Neutron, why are you over there? You're supposed to do the high dive.
We're even working on the low dive. Yeah! All right, Clyde, you've got this. You're going to do the low dive.
That's not fast, that's embarrassing.
It's alright, because we're saved by the bell. Clyde, I am starving. Come on, let's go get some lunch.
I'd like to let everyone know that the cafeteria is now open. And on the lunch ladies menu for today, it's some sort of fish.
Okay, let's take a look. Holy mackerel! You guys are taking this show way too seriously. Clyde and Seymour, I'd love to see both of you here at the table. Now I will divide this fish up evenly between both of you. But please do not touch your plates until I'm all done. Here we go. One for Seymour. One for Clyde. Okay. Two for Seymour. Wait a minute. I heard something behind me and I thought I put a fish on this plate. Did I put a fish on his plate? I'm going to do this all over again, and I'm watching you very closely. One for you, and one for you. Oh. That's it! I know I put the fish on the plate, and you stole it as soon as I turned my back. Didn't you, Seymour? Did you steal it? Did you steal it? Yes, you did. I mean, did he steal that fish? You saw him steal it? Do you guys know what I do to sea lions when I catch them stealing? Huh? Cover your ears. Seymour, you go back there and have a good recess. This is what I do. I choke them. I didn't choke them. I just touched them very gently like this. Works with the other hand. A pinky. Elbow! A butt! A force! Okay, lunch is over! Clyde, buddy, come off of that chair and listen to me. Now that we are back at face-to-face school this year, you and I need to have a conversation about your manners. You've been stealing, you've been lying, and neither of those are acceptable. Oh no, something's wrong with them. Are you not feeling well? All right, Clyde, come on. Let's go see the school nurse.
Thank you.
Well, in a twist of irony, the school nurse called in sick. So the school board asked me to fill in here as well. Send in the next patient, please. Okay, Clyde. They say that after lunch you're feeling unwell, so I guess we should do an examination. Clyde, before we start the exam, we are screening all of our students for a temperature check, okay? So I'm gonna need you to go ahead and open your... Okay, Clyde. You know, I'm beginning to think that maybe you're not unwell at all, and perhaps you're faking it. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna give you one of two choices. You can either go downstairs and you can get ready for the test, or you can stay here with me, but then you'll have to get this little shot. That's what I thought, Clyde. Don't forget, sharpen your pencils. It is now time for the test. I'll meet everyone in the auditorium.
Bill, boo yourself. Did you hear that? It's time for the big test, and I didn't even stay. Oh, I love being the villain. Let me just get my answers out of my pocket, and I'll be all ready for the big... Oh no, my answers, what do I do with them? Okay, hold on, just let me retrace my steps. All right, hold on, I woke up this morning.
Hey, those are the answers. What a cheer, give me that.
Oh, that's right, I put the answers right behind me on the... Oh no, my answers, they're missing! Get with the program, people, I've gotta find them.
I can't believe it! Lara stole the answers to the test! I'm gonna try to find them and give them to Principal Trimby, but I don't think I can do it alone, so I'm gonna need some help. I need the help from someone out here who's really tall and strong. Like, really tall, really strong, and has a really great sense of fashion. Yeah, great sense of fashion! Never mind. You'll do. Thanks for volunteering! Come on down! What's your name? Where are you from, John? He's from Maryland!
Has anyone seen Neutron? I bet that girl took my answers.
Oh no, John would shake you. He's looking for me. Great idea, hide.
Neutron! Neutron! Oh, hello. We see a little girl hiding out here.
No! I haven't seen anybody.
Well, that's an interesting voice. You feel okay?
Why didn't you say something?
I'm coming right into you! Come on!
one more chance. This is important. If the otter appears again and he's right behind me, you need to say something. But you need to say... Huh? There's nothing behind me. There's nothing here. There's nothing there. There's nothing over... I can't hear you. You're all yelling. Oh, jeepers! He's in the tower. He's slowly making his way to the back. After him!
Okay! I haven't found the otter anywhere, but if I remember correctly, he was crawling into the vending machine, so I'm gonna look over here. There's a hole on the side of the machine. I bet if I reach in there, I'm gonna roll my sleeve. I'm gonna reach in the machine and maybe I can find the lid. No, the answer. I just gotta reach really. You forgot to roll up your sleeve.
Restore the integrity of the test. Blair? As for you, I hope you've learned your lesson. It's another year at Sea Lion High. Well, everyone, that about wraps up our little story. But I think there is enough time for a little Sea Lion celebration. Hit it!
Miss World, just celebrate.
Released in groups. You'll know it's time for your group to